Mr. Rubio's mood these days? The storm is very tropical indeed. I am starting to think our host has unresolved anger issues. Why don't we give him some more, huh? Now pay attention. You will reach land soon. Remember, cameras everywhere. Almost like Mr. Rubio feels a little paranoid sometimes. GPS trace acquired. I have your location. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. Self-sufficiency, infiltrating private islands on your own. In Russia, we bring friends, and our friends bring bags. More bags, more money in bags. Perhaps next time, yes? As my uncle would say, you kill the moose, you carry it home. You understand? Yes. The heavier the things you take, the slower you will be. You could always drive through the main gate. You would need the right vehicle, of course.
Está arriesgando la vida.
¿Qué cuenta?
¡Hola!
¡Ayuda! ¿Cómo?
¡Maldita sea! We cannot resist coming back, huh? Like child in candy store. Or as we say in Russia, like child breaking into secure compound, huh? By the way, don't worry about leaving space in your bag for main objective. I have crafted special compartment for it. Cushioned, of course. Nearby. If you are all in uniform, you can just drive right through the main gate.
Control, hay un camión en la puerta principal. Atentos. Hold up.
Mr.
take a look at you. Okay. ¿Se ve bien? Lo voy a dejar pasar. Clear. Go on. Go on.
Sounds of it, Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter. Watch out!